Glory be to the Lord, for his goodness and mercy that endureth forever. Turn with me wherever you are to Psalm 142 as we read it together. I cry aloud to the Lord. I plead aloud to the Lord for mercy. I pour out my complaints before him. I reveal my troubles to him. Although my spirit is weak within me, you know my way. Along the path of travels, they have hid a trap for me. Look to the right and see, no one stands up for me. There is no refuge for me, no one cares about me. I cried to you, Lord. I said, you are my shelter, my portion in the land of the living. Listen to my cries, for I am very weak. Rescue me from those who pursued me, for they are too strong for me. Free me from prison, so that I can praise your name. The righteous will gather around me, because you deal generously with me. Ever living God, bless your holy name for today. We thank you all for all that you have been doing for us, even in the face of global pandemic. We thank you for protecting us and our household. We give you glory, we give you honor, we give you adoration, majesty and dominion. We acknowledge that there is none like you. Lord, we make confession of our sins, Lord. Lord, in whatsoever way we have wronged you, O Heavenly King, have mercy upon us. Cleanse us from heavy unrighteousness in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we pray for as many that are depressed at this time. You shall grant unto them the consolation of your Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus. As many that are in financial crisis, marital crisis, Lord, we pray in the name of Jesus Christ, you shall intervene. In the name of Jesus Christ. We pray for as many that are in trouble, whether natural or physical or spiritual, oh Lord. Lord, you shall rescue them in the name of Jesus Christ. Today, oh Lord, we cry aloud to you. Lord, today we plead aloud to you for mercy. Lord, we pray in the name of Jesus Christ that we hear our complaints in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we reveal our troubles unto you, oh Lord, because you know our way. Lord, we pray in the name of Jesus Christ that you shall rescue us. We pray in the name of Jesus Christ that you shall stand up for us. We pray in the name of Jesus Christ that you will be our refuge. You shall be our shelter in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, today we shall receive our portion in the land of the living in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, as many that are weak, Lord, you shall strengthen them in the name of Jesus Christ. You shall rescue us from those who are pursuing us in the name of Jesus Christ. You shall set us free from the prison of the devil. You shall set us free and we shall be free indeed. Thank you, Heavenly King, because we know that we have received our total freedom and blessings and increases in us. Thank you, Ancient of Days. We give you glory in Jesus. Just in case you have not surrendered your life to Christ, you are in prison. Ask Jesus to come into your life and set you free, so that you and your household shall be free indeed in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you and God bless you. Don't forget to join us tomorrow. Remain blessed in Jesus' name. Amen.